supposed to do, huh? Yo, how would you feel if you finally got a deal? Worldwide mass appeal, yo, and shit just got real, huh? You was there and everybody knew your name. Nobody in your lane, kinda hard to explain. 5 minutes of fame, 12 years in the game. Another 13 years of blood, sweat, tears, and pain, man. It probably drive you insane. With a wife and 5 kids, and one day it all changed, dang. Yo, WTF, everything I worked for, got up and just left. I was a team player, never playing the team. Wanted to see better, support the next man's dream. And at the same time, I'm trying to get mine. Walk in the sunshine without committing crime. Still out to get it, motivated, reinventing myself by believing in self, work hard with God's help.
What you supposed to do when you're the king, or when they put you on the scene? Nobody knows your name, huh? Supposed to be MVP of the league, suspect for the ring, but they cut you from the team, huh? What you supposed to do when them labels say that they gon' call you back, but they never do?